Good evening, everyone. Lance Franklin looks on track to return from a knee injury against Essendon on Friday night after the Star Hawk completed training this afternoon. Franklin moved freely despite being in unfamiliar territory. Nick Butler explains.
No signs of knee soreness here. Buddy Franklin joined teammates in full training at Bob Jane Stadium and looks a likely starter against the Bombers on Friday night. There's more good news. Sam Mitchell appears to have shaken the illness, which saw him miss against the Lions. And defender Grant Birchall is making strides on his return from a strained posterior cruciate. Jimmy Bartel is fighting fit, but he won't be playing against the Saints after accepting a one-match ban for rough conduct.
Well, if your natural game is so close to the line that you get reported more than you should, then your natural game's got to change.
James Podziadli copped his reprimand but joins the list of cats weighed down by carryover points.
We haven't got a head in the sand. The numbers don't lie. Certainly the match review panel incidents over the past couple of months are alarming, and it's something that we need to address.
Geelong has slipped to third on the ladder after another fade-out loss in Adelaide. Scott concedes he's angry but unconcerned.
We're very confident we've pinpointed the things that we need to improve.
Some suggesting the Cats' issues are more mental than physical.
Is it above the shoulders,
Chris? Well, we're not going to go into detail about the game on the weekend. We've reviewed it really thoroughly internally, and we're happy with the situation.
Steve Johnson will return from suspension on Saturday night, the hit-out providing the perfect opportunity to tighten up in defence and snap back into form before the run to September. Nick Butler, 10 News.